Okay.
Steel Slender Man.
Yeah. Can you catch me though?
It's how I catch you already. By the way, I'm way too big. I could just grab you and just throw you on the ground. Don't try. Just accept it.
You don't even have a face. How can you see?
I could see. It's just in your eyes, you can't see my face, but I do have a face.
Nutty.
But technically, you can sense people around him and also see the future as well, so you can actually see people. So, yeah. Why you think how Slender Man know where you'll be? Did you ever think about that?
Not really.
Think a bit more and you'll see the answer.
What if I don't want to?
Okay. Your choice. Not mine. I search up Slender Man way longer than you have been born. But yeah, that's a lie for sure.
Oh! You... Teleportation.
Teleportation.
Boy.
Girl.
Don't make me bring out my sword. Well, actually, I'm big on my character, sorry.
Oh my god, what? I thought you were supposed to be female.
I am not female. Boy.
What's that sound? Oh.
You're not even looking behind you. Well, half of my avatars is from VRC mods, and half of them is what I get from, yeah, the other site, and modified. Why did you can't take the sword? Right now I'm trying to make kind of like an animation, so the sword could literally fly in and I could jump on it. So it'd be kind of like a hoverboard sword. Guys, want to play in another server?
I didn't know you were gay.
It's how you can hear yourself during this.
Fanny, why aren't you talking? Fanny.
The echo.
They're not here.
Yeah, so it's me and him, if me and him echo, it equals that feedback. See?
Do I still have my nanny face on?
Yeah.
Why is that so loud?
Yeah, I just saw that one. Hey, anytime I have my mic on and he have his mic on, it equals feedback. Thank you. Okay, that was
shout out to the three people still watching.
Yeah, because I don't know how they last through that. Guys, I'm gonna create an infinite feedback. But not with my mic alone, with his stream as well added to it.
What are you doing, Chris?
I have no idea.
It looks like you were kissing him, so I was kind of confused.
There we go!
What are you doing, Chris?
I have no idea.
Oh no! This is what we're doing.
What are
you guys doing?
What are you guys doing?
I have no idea. This is what we do now. What is that loud ass sound? Oh my gosh. That was so annoying.
Chris? I didn't know you were gay.
I am.
Wait.
All I did was go get a drink.
And I legit make an infinite feedback while his mic was on.
Why would you do that?
I'm not gonna lie, I was actually rejected by a gay man once.
It was actually kinda cool though.
Okay.
Let me see, the second one was sounding like if it was a car backing out.
That doesn't sound cool. That sounds just annoying.
Bruh. Well, sorry about that one. But I had to give the people who are watching right now a shout out for lasting through that.
Victor is now following. Yeah, Victor, thank you for the follow.
Give them a shout out, my dude. I just can't believe they survived that.
I mean, there was five and now there's three, but either way, still good.
No, there's five still for me.
Oh, well, I see three.
It's back to five now.
Yeah,
it's
going
to
be five. Alright, cool.
It's back to five.
Cool. I love you all.
I think two leave. Wait, you're ending the stream now?
Yeah.
Boy. At least we could just go on. This.
Yeah. What are you doing over there? I'm trying to think of myself on stream.
This man was. You should watch your whole entire stream, dog. After, like, when he left. You should watch what he was doing right in front of your face, and all.
Move over, Jack.
You should see. What the hell is that? Wait, guys, step back. I want to see if this could happen.
Chris.
He's going crazy.
I want to see
crazy.
Guys, make him walk backwards for me, quick.
I can't. What are you doing?
Chris?
What is going on?
I'm so confused right now.
Like, what is going on? What is life? What is life? He lost it. He absolutely lost it.
Do you want to go for round two?
Yes, dude, go for it. Go for it.
Alright, I'll open up the stream. Okay. Let's do this. I fell already.
He fell. Don't hurt yourself. What are you doing? I don't even know what he's doing.
I can't.
Please, just stop.
But are you actually gay?
Well, I'm clipping that. Oh my god.
Are you actually gay, though?
Oh, jeez. I'm not dizzy. I just fell.
I said, are you gay?
Okay.
Oh, I'm not dead. Literally crying. I'm literally crying.
Are you gay, not dead?
Oh, jeez. I got tears in my eyes. Okay. I laughed so hard.
I said, are you gay? I didn't say, are you dead?
Hey, Jay.
Are you okay?
Bean. Jay, thank you for the follow. I love you. Jay-ski Bean.
Alright, let's do this.
Answer me!
Wait!
Are you gay?
Yes.
Okay.
Alright.
I need to catch my... Oh, come on! I was just about to catch my breath!
Looks like we're all gonna die in this stream.
I'm seriously gonna fall!
This is an assisted suicide if he kills himself, right? Just watching it happen.
And you look at the stream while I do this. Oh god!
Okay.
Please don't hurt yourself, that's all I ask.
I have two reasons to be surprised. One, because he's gay, and two, because, like, what the hell is he doing?
I'm just asking him not to hurt himself, just please. Don't do that.
Oh god.
But are you actually?
Hold on. Oh jeez. Okay.
Hey, Tegencho, you have a potential mate. He's gay.
Well, I'm not gay. I'm Christian.
But he is.
But I'm Christian. I can't be gay. I think she's processing that.
I mean, you can see by the face.
Yeah.
I'm processing both things. One, that he's gay. Two, I didn't know what the hell he was doing. And three, that you're not gay because you're Christian.
Oh,
I mean, one, I'm more surprised about than the other.
Oh, wait, let me quickly. Are we still gonna do
Have you forgotten everything I've said for the longest time?
What happened to the Uno game?
We're waiting for Desert to come back. At least.
Okay.
And the other guy left.
Sorry,
too.
I had to ask multiple times because people joke around and say that they're gay when they're not.
Wait, so you're gay?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. High five.
High five.
Just hit my face.
I don't have
I don't have arms.
I would say I'm bi, but that's a lie because I tried and it didn't work. I just didn't like girls.
That's exactly what I said when I was in middle school and I tried, and I was like, I'm not bi at all. I don't
back.
Like this at all.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah, like, I tried. I legitimately tried. Like, I'm a really good person. I just couldn't, like, feel
guys,
that way.
Want to go to the, house?
We need to do the dance. Someone arrived.
When I get VR, I'm gonna
now
do that with you.
I can actually, well, now I can kind of see where you stay. I can't.
Like, straight up, when I get VR, I'm gonna do that with you. In a mirror, together. I don't even know what you're doing.
I'm gonna get a brand new computer and I'm gonna VR headset.
I'm gonna cheat that my mom's like... probably recording this and like gonna put it on Facebook.
There we go.
No, what? Why are we leaving?
No, let's not leave.
No.
I like it here because
I'm still processing the fact.
I was gonna glitch this man to the portal by mistake, but. Yeah, 1 second to let's the same though.
We could go to
Wait,
South
what if I do it while jumping? Hold on, wait a second.
Tekincho, you know what this reminds me of? When I thought this guy liked me and I liked him and then he rejected me because he was gay.
Aww, that's a sad story.
Yeah.
I bet he wants to go to the beach.
Hugs.
It's fine though.
I'm sorry.
Like, I legitimately thought he liked me because his sister was like, you know, you need to tell her. You can't hide this forever. And so I was like, what? And.
Guys.
Like, he knew that I liked him. And then he said, sorry, but I'm not exactly into girls.
That's upsetting.
Wow.
You know, I've turned a few lesbians back from the dark side. That's what I've told
you. What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
That's what I call it. I know I'm a horrible person.
Guys, are you seeing
Sincher.
This?
Sincher.
What's up?
Are you seeing this?
What's up?
What the? Guys, are you seeing this?
Are you putting yourself in trash?
Are you putting yourself in trash?
Boy.
He knows how to liven up the mood.
Can I put myself in there too?
No, you're fine. You're not trying.
If everyone tried putting themselves in, it might glitch out.
That's a lie.
Dennis, you be the good guy, I'll be the bad guy. Dennis, you be the good guy, I be the bad guy. You're not beautiful. This guy's stuck back here.
We can't chill.
We can jump.
Mhm.
We can chill.
Eskimo kisses.
The funny thing is.
Mhm. Oh, there we go.
Half the time, I'm rejected before I can even say anything, so it's great.
I know how that is.
So close, though.
When I was younger, things were hard.
It was so close.
But then high school happened, and I was like, woo!
There we go.
Growth spurt. High metabolism. I'm going to win all these sports.
That's history right there.
Thank you.
Don't worry, things will turn around for you.
Don't worry, things will turn around for you.
Guys, he fixes it
all the time.
Look at this dude.
You'll find out what it's like for people to use for sex. But then you'll get over that and find somebody who actually cares, who actually loves you. No? So everything will be good. Hugs, you'll be fine. Always be happy.
I'll just be small person. Just watching up at everyone.
Sensor.
What's up? There we go.
I'm stuck.
I got a blush.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's an actual blush now. It has actual, like, color to it. So she changed it.
Right, there we go.
Remember it was like black and gray?
Too far.
Hey, look, it's Puck.
Updates.
Hi.
Yo, what's up, bro?
I'm stuck.
What do you mean you're stuck?
Guys, you know?
I can't look.
How did you do
that? I'm stuck.
I'm a genius.
Wait, if you're gay, does that mean you have a boyfriend?
Oh my gosh, no. I'm stuck.
I don't yet.
What?
Oh.
See, everyone's getting stuck now.
I can't get stuck. I can't get in there. I'm too big for that. My avatar's too fat.
My dude turned into Puck.
I don't have Puck. I don't use small avatars.
Oh my god.
This month.
Oh.
I can see the inside of your head.
I think both of all you. I love.
Did you ever notice that the halo? Well, not the halo. The black hole inside
you
the halo.
You control the sun, the moon, the everything. How you feel? He taking your girl.
He doesn't do it in the mirror.
How you feel? He taking your friend away.
I have no idea what you said.
How you feel of him taking your friend away?
This is how I'm gonna stick for now.
Boy.
It really gets like crying.
Ready, Koopa? Ready, Koopa? Hey, now I can see everything. Cool. Oh, is that the dragon I see? Zombie! Dragon! Are you there? Why keep on getting up and then drop back down? Chris, why? You keep on getting up and then drop back down. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Hey, I'm taller than everyone. Finally.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, don't get up here, my dude. Go back down. Go back down. Go back down. You. Anyways. Tenchu. Tenchu.
What's up?
Tenchu.
What's up?
Do you have a smaller avatar than this this one? By yeah. chance.
Yeah, I'll go get it.
Pull it up, my dude. Everyone get to their smallest avatar they have.
Okay.
Okay?
Get the smallest avatar.
You know what? Hey, wait on.
I'm
gonna make a world of Silent
I'm
Beach.
I'm gonna make a world of Silent Beach. We'll meet there.
Okay.
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 Don't just still get the smallest avatar?
Everyone get the smallest avatar. We're gonna see who... Okay, how about this? Everyone try getting the cutest and the smallest avatar. I'll be the...
I'm not going for cutest, I'm just going for the smaller avatar that I like. I don't do cute things. I do edgy things. I like them.
boy.
Huh?
You put any code?
What's up?
And I'm up. I told you the smallest and cutest avatar.
I wasn't going for smallest and cutest, and you didn't get a different avatar as small.
I have like 5 avatars of them.
Well, either way, I just want to pick my normal smaller one that I pick.
I have this one right here that I didn't show nobody as yet. I think. Bruh. I told you I still have small avatars.
Well, that's good.
You want to be the judge or I be the judge?
Do whatever you want, man.
Bye. It's how you're not tired today for some reason, and you say you was gonna finish Monopoly since like 12. From yeah. 12 to, you know. Yeah. And you didn't.
Yeah.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Get your tiny toe on the floor. Is the others in? Oh, they are. Wanna go with me, dumb?
Try to put something on.
The lag. There. If you're playing that, let me take off the music. Press play. Really?
It might take a while to load.
What have you done?
I put a long video in there. It might take a while to load.
It stopped.
Come inside. Alright, I guess it's not gonna load that video.
Did you press resync first?
Yeah, but it's like taking forever to load this video. Maybe it's because it's too long?
I didn't even eat nothing, I waited for my mother to cook.
I guess because it's too long.
Guys, AFK.
My controls work again.
Yay!
Yay!
Maybe it just doesn't work. Yeah, it's not working. Oh wait, it still has the other one in it. Why does it have the other one in it? I just did it in a different URL. Yeah, it's the other one. So I'm putting that one in. No, it still has that one in, but why is it not changing? Alright, this doesn't work. That's all I can say about that. I tried. I can't get the TV to work.
Doesn't work on VR.
It's supposed to work, and it just not isn't, I guess.
Oh, thank you.
I don't know what to do.
Well, I want to see if I can add the URL.
I don't know why it's not working. But then again, now that I think about it, it's usually this. That thing's usually only worked if you're in here alone or with like only one or two people.
I think the URL isn't going through.
Yeah, I think that's something to do with the sync issue. We have the jukebox at least. You know?
Techno.
Tekencho. What? What? Oh. What's up?
What do we do?
I don't know.
Oh.
Technos, look behind you. I mean, 10-2, look behind you.
Let's go here.
Never have I ever.
Can't. I don't have.
It's all techno came last.
Never have I ever. Looks.
Look behind you.
At what?
At furry
what?
Porn.
At wait, have you ever looked it up?
Furry porn.
Young me once. Used to be on Deviant Art all
curious.
The time.
You
it
was curious. I was curious.
Look, like, you looked it up too. Look, I don't care about your excuses,
yeah.
You weirdo.
XX. Look behind you.
Okay. Go off,
hey.
I guess.
Hey, I'm going off.
My dude, look behind you.
Yeah, I know.
That's the guy. Yeah. Hey.
Hey.
Alright. Hey.
Die. Yes.
Hey, newbies!
There's the never have I ever, dude.
Are you guys ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Good night.
Holy fuck, you're on top of me. Hello, how you doing?
You,
Mojang, look behind
you. You a fuck woman?
Had intercourse with someone that was blackout.
Oh, what are you doing?
I don't
think you.
Blackout drunk.
Oh, well.
That's called rape.
No,
oh,
like
God. Despacito.
Never have I ever been raped.
Why is your color changed?
Hey, hold on.
Never have I what?
You threatening me with a good time?
Hey, never have I what?
Been
if you put your hands into the white line, it's like you're putting your hands in milk.
Nope, that is not even me. Why you want to do something that is either
yes?
With sex or something?
I do.
Next question. Hey, you back up, man. I'm taller than
you.
You
little dude.
No.
Yeah. There you
go. Check it out.
Your hair doesn't count.
Dude, shut up, man. Don't ask you.
Get wrecked.
Now he is taller.
Police.
All right, there we go. I'm the tallest.
Whoa.
Now.
Oh, hey, Salem.
Oh, no shit. I was just talking to you.
Oh, hey, Salem. What's up?
Can we...
Look, I never,
never have I ever
picked someone else's nose. Huh? Never have I ever picked someone else's nose.
Okay, so
what is this bird doing
whoa!
Here?
That is one big bird.
That reminds me of Jiren in Dragon Ball Z.
I saw what you did there.
I just striked.
He's trying to cheat.
Big bird versus big slender.
Why are there
boy,
two just fucking this, huge giants in the middle
of the slide,
this is
side.
VR chat for you.
Yo, should I go all my on these fucking noobs and kill them?
Yes, yes.
You're
you
saying
should.
Yes. You're a freak. I like it.
Oh.
Right,
what are you doing here?
Uh-huh.
Bear with me now. We're almost done.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I feel like a knockoff version of me.
Fuck.
How do you feel?
Oh, alright.
Boy.
Okay. No! No! Sit back!
Are you really on Vivo, Candy?
When everyone just going against you because of all the never have I ever's, which you never did ever in your life. Wow.
Never have I ever.
Stop it!
Denjo, I don't know how you guys could pass through this. Nearly every single friend
we are.
We're
just
wins net.
Stop.
Never.
Just stop.
Could you feel closer because you're not. I'm not hearing you.
Alright, I'm here.
Yeah.
Never have I ever.
Been
wished
cat.
I had luscious girl hair.
What does that even mean?
What?
It means, do you want cool hair? Do you not want cool hair?
Does it have to be girl hair?
I have
cool hair.
Does it have to be girl hair?
I mean,
All Might, does it have to be girl hair?
Have cool hair. If you have
well,
cool
technically,
hair,
if it's straight, yeah, yes.
I already
that.
Have.
Have you ever wanted long, luscious hair?
I did have long, luscious hair, and I had really good hair, too. I still do have good hair.
Look, if where you have looking? Cancer, then you stay right there. Then you obviously. I mean, if you want cool hair, then I guess.
But I never wish for it. I just come naturally beauty.
There you go.
Cool. What are you supposed to be?
I mean, I don't know, but
a failure.
I want to have.
I mean, that's a given.
Then
whoa.
Then go.
It's how everyone moving up, and I'm just behind.
Alright.
Rip.
Hello.
There's so many people here.
What the?
So
alright.
Who are you?
I don't know, it's just four people.
Who are you?
Cried over a book.
Who are you?
Movies are okay.
Or movie?
That's how many times can I move for the times I've done that?
Every single time.
No way! That's no.
Eevee wins.
Do you want to
know?
Yeah, wait a second. I could go all the way up too. I've seen so many sad things that made me cry. What the frick, man? You can't even do that.
Hey. No, I can't. Crybabies go up there. You deserve to win something.
Alright.
Crybabies over there. Crybabies win.
I'm so
if you're not a crybaby,
win.
Stay.
We're all crybabies together.
Yay!
Everybody give him a hand. Everybody give him a nice hand.
They need a hug.
I'll give you a hug.
Okay, I'm nodding away.
Do you not? What do you jerk off with?
Someone's mouth.
Someone's mouth, and that's not funny. Yeah.
Hello.
You wanna
fucking go? What if they are on the line?
Sometimes there, it's
everybody
better
back.
You keep your mouth shut.
No,
everybody
dude, back to
better.
The back.
I keep
the line.
Talking.
Everybody turn back.
Yeah, whoa.
Please right. Let it be no sort of in the sex, you know, category. Please.
Why? I like sex.
Because every single thing that you say about it, yeah, I haven't done. So yeah.
Go out and do some shit, guy. It's not my problem,
right? Like, why are you even talking about?
All right.
You.
All right, you virgin guy, you are the host.
It's gonna
You're
be
the host now.
This is gonna be the worst one ever. The worst never ever.
Nope, not me. Put it somebody else.
No, go on.
I don't have any worst possible
thing. That guy's muted. All right, Slenderman, you.
Okay.
Oh, okay, never mind. All right, you are the new host. I like your outfit. I like your crouching style. I like it. You go. All
right, let me get my host avatar.
Bird call.
Get your host avatar out.
Boateng.
He's loading up.
Shut up.
Bird call.
What's up?
All right, this is my host avatar and my accent to go with it. How you doing, everybody?
It's all Clay
voice. Why is it like Peter Griffin?
I still see you.
No, he doesn't.
Peter Griffin, do you want to say that again?
Oh, shit!
I will hide from my
shit
phone
got,
so
shit, shit, he got real fast. 0 to 100 real fast.
I'm new by English.
That's a cool top hat, my guy. Okay, I'm going back in the line.
Fun fact, there you go.
Is that Mr. Hey. Mystery?
What the
fuck? Is there a No, I swear.
Nope.
Okay.
Could we start?
Go.
Oh my god.
Yes, we can. Let's take a little pop out.
Could we start now, Baba? Real quick.
Go fuck yourself, come on.
What's going on?
Alright. Where the hell have I ever stolen something worth over $100?
Who said that?
Oh, actually, no, I'm not a horrible person.
Alright,
if you've stolen something over $100, fuck every single one of you.
Oh, my VR headset.
I mean, if you want to fuck me, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
$20, man.
Okay, hold on, I'll bend over.
What?
One second, I gotta ask the
fantastic question. Trinkles, man.
I'm done. I'm done.
Might fuck somebody.
All Might is not a marathon man. I'll tell you that right now.
I had to unblock your shaders.
All Might finishes real fast.
Hey. You know what else finishes real fast?
No.
Nothing.
Don't
listen to him.
Go on.
All right, no stealing
I heard
shaders.
It.
I'm a good
I'm judging
person.
You now.
I'm a good person. I don't steal stuff, so do a different one.
Oh man, you're gonna go like last in this. I'm a terrible person. I put guns on people and threaten them.
You're right.
Okay.
I guess we got a little alter ego going on here.
Alright, so, I gotta think of something nice. Something
to
the majority of all of you. Something that will make me seem like an asshole. Never have you ever been a virgin. Move forward, all of you. Come on.
What?
We're all virgins. We were all virgins at one point or another, right?
Exactly. I'm doing
a
free money.
Question.
I said never ever been a virgin. Everyone's been a virgin at once. Come on.
Are you guys fucking invisible? Yeah.
I'm still a virgin.
That one is.
No.
Hat on the head.
And move up.
Alright.
The question is basically if you've been fucking born.
No, you
can't
hear
us. Yeah, that's essentially another way to ask.
I was going to keep us fucking
coming out.
If you're alive, if you've been alive, move up. Unless you're all AI robots, then you stay. But if you're alive,
you know
move
who's
up.
Not alive? XXX.
Oh.
Well, first of all, way too soon.
A pair of shoes. Never have I ever spent over $60 on a single pair of shoes.
I spent hundreds of dollars on a single pair of shoes.
Never have I ever spent more than $60 on a pair of shoes. You fucking fucks.
Dude, I spent like $650 on a pair of boots. $250 on a pair of shoes.
I don't know.
Like I bought some expensive ass shit for no reason.
I spend more money on lube.
The highest I've ever spent.
There's a dinosaur behind us.
I've only ever spent $20 on a pair of shoes. That's the highest I've ever spent.
That's ridiculous. What about your dress shoes, man? And boots? And work suits?
I have a single pair of shoes for everything.
Well, I got them for Christmas.
I own one pair. I am poor as shit.
I am sorry to hear that.
Yeah, I'm sorry too.
But you have VR!
Buy some shoes.
Not mine. Yeah. My roommates.
Okay. Hey, don't dab on me, okay?
Wait.
Hello?
You spent only $20 for pair of shoes, but you got a VR.
No, it's
a
scribble.
What is going on?
Spent $800 on my computer, though.
No one ever move up.
Well, that's worth.
You guys see this weird video outside
much? Oh, yeah, it was.
Hello?
Hello. I've got one. Never have I ever built a custom computer.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Never have I ever built a
custom Guys, can I, you hear me? Or
oh, like... so
what's the question?
Never
what was the question?
Okay, what's up, you doing?
Built
a custom computer and then had a custom computer?
I think you stepped on something.
What?
You
want a better footprint?
My dude, is
what's up, you doing
now? Supercomputer count as one, a custom supercomputer?
What? Hey, everybody.
What's happening, lovelies?
You really don't understand.
Hi, guys.
Yeah, somebody tell him that he muted me?
I've had you muted as well.
Oh, yeah. I say, is a custom supercomputer account?
Yeah, that's
a custom monitor. I'm
gonna mess up the
and a custom monitor.
Show must go up.
This guy is the T-Rex. Don't dare.
Oh, so you want to go down.
T-Rex.
T-Rex versus Slenderman. Showdown tonight.
I leave
like,
room.
What the fuck are you doing here? Tell them.
What?
I was here.
I am purple.
Alright, you little shits. Hi, you're new. I like to threaten people.
What?
Hi, you're new. I like to threaten people with guns. How are you doing?
Can I suck on the barrel of your gun?
Feel free.
Julia.
This is him, I like him.
he's just watching you.
Yeah, I know.
You too, come here.
Hello there.
Hello, how are you?
Never have I ever been tricked by a trap.
Cool.
Come. Never have I ever been.
Every time I play this game.
Yeah, but you're new. You're all the way back at the green line, so you'd only be at the
I am a trap.
Well, I'm not new. What the fuck? I'm being accused.
You weren't here when we first started, is what I'm saying.
Yes, that happened to you before.
No, I was here. What?
That's creepy.
I've been here. Julia can confirm. Julia, confirm.
So then you'd be on this
confirm.
Line.
Confirm.
Yeah, I'm a
then you'd be on this line.
Fuck.
No.
Alright.
He has to move forward. He... You're not fine. I go just back.
Kidding. No, no, no. Fine. He gets to move forward. Oh, he's cool. He sucked on my gun.
I don't know where I was.
You were behind me on this line, and then you would be moved up.
No,
to this
I
line.
Wasn't. I didn't see you at all. Okay. Fuck all
right,
you.
So.
I look so big. He's just here.
Should I get be an asshole? Be nice. Asshole, nice.
I'll do a
nice in between. Alright, so a nice in between. Never have I ever done an extreme sport. If you have a question about a sport you've done, if it's extreme, just ask. Never have I ever done
can
an extreme sport.
Can that be sexual?
Does wrestling count?
No.
Okay,
then,
nope.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure.
I jogged with parachute 2 times.
Oh my god.
Masturbating count?
Yeah, I need some
cunning. Wow.
Is an extreme sport?
Move forward, I like you. Move
on. Extreme masturbating.
I mean, I jumped with a parachute.
That is pretty extreme.
Thanks.
Extreme sport, I think.
Dude, I love this guy over here.
It is an extreme sport.
I love that
is
guy.
Is the jet doing motorbike stunts an extreme sport?
Hey, walking. I have something for you. Can you see my avatar? Wait, it didn't even change. Did it change? Yeah, it did change.
Alright, okay. Anyone have a question? Any questions about
okay.
It?
Get dabbed on.
You don't know if it's extreme.
Hey, Red Woodian.
Now on. Okay.
My hand dying. Why does he keep on doing that?
You guys ready?
We're all really super spread out. I'm trying to think of questions to get the people in the back.
Okay.
I gotta do super lame things.
No, I can't. It
fuck
won't.
The people
stop moving. My hand died.
Never have I ever stayed inside.
I can't stop moving.
Stay inside for what?
I can't move my hand.
Stay inside more than 5 days straight.
All I can do is turn.
Inside.
Oh my god.
Like,
I'll be right back.
Yeah, cones.
I'll be right back.
Oh.
Dude, my hand's dead, so it's just walking.
It's staying inside for you.
Oh, poor guy.
Never have I ever.
You are poor guy.
What?
Are you okay?
I think we found the Joker in this world.
Are you okay? Breathe.
What's wrong?
Please breathe. It's okay.
Jesus
oh
Christ.
Gosh.
I just mocked her down.
Calm down. Oh my god!
Okay,
you're good? Yeah.
I didn't think so.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, you're still laughing. I don't think you're okay.
Just calm down.
Which is so funny.
I'm good.
We just gotta make sure you're good.
Yeah.
Just take a deep breath.
Sounds like you are good.
In and out.
Hey, have joke for you.
Get dabbed on.
Guys,
in and
out.
What are they doing?
Okay, I'm good.
Alright, cool.
I have a joke for you.
Just gotta make sure.
Balas.
Your joke's bad and you should feel bad.
Oi. Fuck off. Those lesbians are lesbians like thick feet like
you were dying.
I know. Okay, so next question.
Yeah. Alright, so no more questions about okay, cool. Can I get these damn people in the back forward? This is my struggle. There's always people that are really terrible people that go forward.
I'm a horrible
whenever
person.
I do this. That's why you're in front.
Alright, let's hear it.
I'm like a devil himself. Like I'm bad.
Because I ask terrible people questions.
Let's hear it.
Oh, I can make it all worse right. Next game.
Exactly. I'm gonna hold him back on this. You please. Alright, they asked without sexual things, so I'm trying to hold back on
just
that.
Just do something right. Really hard.
Never have I ever done something that would have put me in jail for longer than a year. Never have I ever done something that would have put me in jail for over a year. Been in jail
so,
over a year.
I mean, I don't know, but I didn't got to jail.
I never been to jail and I never gone to prison, but I've done things that would put me in jail for quite a few years.
Yeah, same here.
He's talking about how he heard you laughing, and I hear him talking to you. And
if I'm an
from over by the tree.
You, are you all night and I'm all night?
I believe he is lying.
Could I move forward for every year?
Yes.
I could stand in jail.
It's what I did. I move too.
You're a terrible person.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, hi, how are you doing? I'm over here.
Alright.
Understood.
Alright. That got some people
Jesus
in front.
Christ.
Okay.
Wait, what got them in the front?
Yeah, cataplexy.
how many years they spent in jail.
I never went to jail.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that person behind you was like in the back. Wow. Alright. Gotta ask some normal people questions, I guess. Okay, jeez.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna get like 3 winners. Alright. Normal people, be an asshole. Normal people, be an asshole. Normal people, be an asshole.
Oh, hey. You're back.
God,
this is so funny.
I can ask normal people questions, but I don't do this. I don't do normal.
Be an asshole.
Meet your mic, meet your mic.
Cool. I like him. He's fun. Yeah, fuck it. Guys in the back.
Yeah.
Stay in the back.
Alright. Here we go.
Gotta get that accent back on here.
10 years old, this is research later.
10 years of Mooslanders typing up, never have I ever questions.
Oh, come on. You don't need to do that.
I'm not gonna. Fuck that. Never have I ever.
Dude was
drink like, underaged.
Like, holy shit.
Who hasn't?
What?
For real, who hasn't?
Yeah.
Never have I ever drink underaged.
I drink water.
I should be like, have you ever like done heroin and cocaine at the same time?
No.
Oh yeah, okay, I'll move on.
What, but those
oh my god.
Water.
Yeah.
I would never do heroin.
Stop. Sparkling water.
Alright, so that got a lot of people forward. That's good.
Drugs.
Another alcohol
drugs,
question?
Drugs. Drugs.
No.
Drugs. Drugs.
No, not drugs.
Lucky, the real question was it off of her? Stop.
Snorted coke off of her? I've done that.
Never have I ever been personally threatened by someone with a gun.
Yes.
In VR chat.
What?
Never have I ever been personally threatened by someone with a gun in VR chat.
Whoa, can I go up too? If it happened in real life too?
Sure.
Alright, I win.
Okay. Yeah, I win.
No.
Yay, we got winners.
Stop.
It's already 8:20. Oh my god.
Yeah. You should smoke twice, cause it's two of. Never mind.
All right, we're gonna do sudden death. Everyone to this line.
Wait. Oh.
Everyone to this line. Sudden death. Sudden death. Final line.
Oh, I should do that with the questions that are fucked up.
This should be fun.
Ever throw the hamster into the toaster and leave it on?
What about a cat?
Jesus.
That counts.
A cat? How'd that fit in a toaster, dude?
Well, I
in
mean,
a microwave.
Yeah, exactly. She knew what I was talking about.
Please throw your hamster. I mean, your hamster, not your hamster.
Can I throw my hamster in a toaster?
Like,
I'm a
nice person,
I can't
so.
Hear you because. Okay.
That's a lie.
No, it isn't.
Okay.
I'm not having it today, you know what I mean? Like, completely.
Where's the host?
I don't know.
No, this question will have to be hard.
As hard as her dick.
Alright.
Don't say that.
I don't hear what you're saying because these two are sucking each other off.
I didn't hear what you were saying.
You can suck my gun or shut it.
No.
You know what? I like you.
Open your mouth.
I won't shut it.
Alright.
His name is not Johnny.
Now,
do not open his mouth.
Let me ask
Alright. You're rubbing my cheeks.
Let me do something. Alright,
so
I'm going to ask a question, but
no
if you want it hard, get on that side. If you want it easy, get on that side.
Hard.
On the line.
No one moves.
Alright, I'm not even going to ask
these
people.
All these people are pussies that go on the other side.
I'm not even going to ask, you guys outnumber them, so it doesn't matter. Okay, so, super hard question that only like 2 people will move forward.
Bet.
Alright. How to be an asshole. How to be an asshole.
Never have I ever seen real child porn.
No, come on.
Now.
Never
two
have
dots,
I ever.
Oh.
No.
Also, also, you have to be safe for work.
Never hey, have I ever seen a snuff film.
What?
Yes.
What was the question?
No, no, I'm saying it.
Okay.
Never have I ever seen a what?
Alright.
Snuff film.
I'm trying to. No. Some people asked for a lot of people actually asked for a safe for work one, so no porn shit.
What the fuck does safe for work nowadays? Fucking cucks.
But a snuff film
yeah,
is about murder.
Alright,
good.
Alright. So.
I screamed that too.
Oh, holy shit.
something to be a dick about, but like not be, you know, about dicks. Mm.
That's so it can't be sexual, right?
Right.
Okay, never have I ever. Okay, I guess I'll go fuck myself.
I'm trying to think of something very, very hard.
Do that.
We're just ruining like the game for him.
They're fine, moving forward. I'm biased as fuck.
I got my joke license
come on,
back.
Just make a question.
I feel like my question was good, my guy.
Mine was
never
good.
Have I ever. Oh, alright, now I'll do it. Okay, never have I been extremely sexually attracted to the invisible man with the mustache.
No.
Fuck no.
I'm leaving.
I'm going all the way back here.
Yeah.
I'm just going all the way back here.
Let her defeat your ass, okay? Hello.
I feel cheated on.
Come back.
That was horrible. That was a horrible finish.
All right. Well, you told me to be a dick about it.
Start. I'm hosting this game. Fuck you, people. Yeah, she just wants you to come on her, okay?
That base.
Threatening with
guns.
Yeah.
I actually have a joke for this. I just kind of ruined it by just pulling it on everybody.
What?
Hey, you're all right. Fuck. Turn off the music.
European.
All right, so you want to see a magic trick?
Yeah.
All right. Look inside this hat. You'll see nothing's in there. Completely empty.
The dick.
Void of anything. Now, hey, you could see a little. Oh, there you go.
There's an ear in there.
Now, with a flick of my ear.
H2O.
With a flick of my wrist, I reach inside my hat, and all of your money belongs to me. Ta-da!
Okay,
back to the line.
Hey, you want
to
see part two?
Who's Captain Mahjong? Is that you?
Okay.
That's me.
That's part two.
That's cool. You have a little block inside you that tells you it was made by you.
There you go. Alright, part two of the magic trick is you. You're my involuntary volunteer. I say this as I point a gun
can
at you.
Can I suck your pistol after?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
Alright,
so
stand here and look that way. Oh my god. Alright, for my next trick. Wonder where she is. Ta-da! There's a gun in your bum!
Oh.
That was pretty cool.
Alright, now you can.
Is he gonna suck on it now? Oh.
I like him.
So one of his butt, and then he sucks it. Interesting.
Can I?
It's a new gun every time.
Okay, if you want safer work questions, get the fuck out.
Yes. There we go. This guy I like.
My bad.
Okay, one person left. Who else is a pussy here?
Well, actually, I'm gonna taunt some crashers because it's my new hobby. Anyone here a crasher so I can taunt you?
That was what I did.
No one?
I did that the other day.
Oh, do you have the new beta?
No.
Oh, well, it's the beta one. I can turn off particles for everybody. Or custom emotes. So I can't see them, and they're just sitting there trying to crash me, and I'm like, fuck yo.
That's cool.
That's the first thing I've entirely heard that too.
Like, this dude, fucking like 12-year-old sounding, sitting there just trying to crash me with the gun, and I'm like, what, it's not working, you wanna try a little harder, buddy? Your friend over there wanna try? It was great.
You have the perfect voice and the perfect avatar for that.
Oh,
okay,
yeah.
Anyway. Hello, Tiny Killer. If you want secret questions, get the fuck out.
Yeah, in a second.
I'm gonna be my Patty Spartan.
Okay, I like you. You're staying.
I can give head pats in this one. Alright. Time to go talk some crashers.
That's
my head pat Spartan is ready.
I know cake for you. I don't want your cake.
Head pat Spartan.
Never have I ever watched lolly porn.
Bye.
Bye, farewell. Goodbye, people.
Bye.
That's my gun.
Captain Wizard.
Bye.
Okay, two people move
bye.
Up. Never have I ever
bye.
Watched
bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
I'm selecting the world, you little
never
shits.
Have I ever watched
bye.
You've heard these questions,
someone
don't you?
Burn it?
Brown.
Okay. Never
D.
have I ever.
R-O-W-N.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this is why does this always happen?
All
no, I haven't, and I don't want it.
Fuck
wait,
you, people. Be
was
quiet
the,
behind
what was
there.
The second question?
These are stupid.
I didn't ask a second question. Are you high?
Decided to
yes.
Want food.
I'm just kidding, I did. Asked if you
move up.
Never
oh
seen
my
a person
gosh,
drown.
Yes. Are you guys okay?
What?
None of you guys wanted
a person
food?
Drowned.
Nobody.
No.
I feel like I need to sign in right on it so people can understand.
Well, this guy keeps talking.
Okay. I don't know who is this guy. There's like four guys here, including
this guy in the black. This guy in the black.
Just shut the fuck up, everybody.
Oh my
Never
God.
Have I ever.
Alright, then somebody do the stupid questions. My bad for trying to play.
Okay. Never have I ever seen someone's head get crushed.
This is video count?
Yeah, online videos count. As long as it's not a fucking video game, you fucking horse.
Is all this like live leak question?
Oh my God. You can't do this stupid game.
Yes, live leak video. Never have I ever.
So I can't hear you.
Really? Been the cause of someone's suicide.
Holy shit. Like, I'm just staying in the green screen.
No.
Yeah, honestly.
Never have I ever.
Goodbye.
What about a suicide attempt?
Oh my God.
Never have I ever.
How do you fail suicide? Okay, never mind.
No, I was the cause of somebody else's suicide attempt.
Never have I ever. This is my own count.
If I were recording this, I'd put you on Reddit, and you know how much hate you'd get.
Hey, I got a recording of it because I'm streaming right now, so you can clip it.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh fuck. I wasn't here.
This okay? There's no nameplates.
Oh good, perfect. He's gonna turn him on now that he said that. Never have I ever. Wash bestiality.
Unintentionally.
What?
I need you to delete your music from every part of your body.
What was the question?
It's hard to do. I just like move and it starts.
I don't think it was too like us. They're gonna have sex in that world. What?
The question.
Watch bestiality.
No.
I'm sorry.
No.
I lied.
No. Oh me. I'm. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my fucking!
says no twice. I guess I guess the third time is the charm. Holy shit!
Look at me! Don't feel bad. I unintentionally watched some too. I didn't know.
Yeah.
It was too late.
I know.
You were in the same.
Time
boat.
For a lighthearted question. Never have Stop. I ever dyed my hair a different color.
No.
Like,
I
do
hair.
It like once a week.
You love your hair? How deeply do you love your hair?
I fucking love it.
What?
Okay, I'd make a joke, but I'm not gonna.
Junior, I love.
Never have I ever.
Despacito.
Yeah, I've seen someone electrocuted to death.
What?
Seen someone.
Whoa,
electrocuted
dude.
To death.
No.
You seen that shit too?
No, to death.
All you have to do is go on Live Leak.
Well, yeah, but I seen it in real life.
Just spend all day on there.
I saw something that broke into one of these like power like station thingies like out on the side of the road when it was raining. I mean,
and, yeah.
And he touched something in there and he was zapped and everything up there blew up.
Yeah, I
can
tell by you running
crazy.
Away. Never have I ever.
I mean, it what happens. I mean, it's kind of
he's
hot.
Heroin and he's high on triple C's.
Never have I ever spent more than $50 on a hat.
Yeah.
Oh, man, that was really
what's his question?
You spend more on hats than you do shoes. What the fuck?
What's his question?
Question. We were talking about some dark shit
over
there.
What was the question?
Spent more than $50 on a hat. Something I forget.
What?
Yeah.
You fuck
one. I spent one on Ferrari hats.
Oh my God.
I spent $100 on a fedora to match my
tuxedo
with
white. Do you fuck
women?
That's what I heard.
No.
Did you tip and say milady?
Oh,
not milady, but I tipped. Yeah.
Yeah, he does. You're multiple one, right? Multiple personality disorder? Works out. Never have I ever.
Yeah, she's the movie split.
Yeah. Okay.
Never have I ever been bungee jumping.
No. I'm scared.
One time.
Damn, he's cooler than you. No wonder he's running away from you. He has more fun by himself.
I would love to go bungee jumping and base jumping and, you know, hang gliding.
And
they've
gone ziplining.
Ziplining.
Hey, do not make fun of the accent.
Yeah, for real, his accent's fine.
No, sukobliet.
Wait, like, yo, since you're Russian, does that mean you're an elite hacker that's trying to hack the US government?
Totally.
I got like 30 minutes and I need to take a shower. Next question.
It's okay, I'll be your friend.
Just cut your skin off and you don't need to take a shower.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Never have I ever. Well, technically there's muscle under your skin, so that wouldn't technically happen yet, but...
Walking muscle.
No, please.
Never have I ever bleached my hair.
No.
Am I the only one? My school were into that.
Am I the only one who actually did that?
Cake moved forward.
Oh, make a joke, never mind.
Well, I was gonna say, is it long enough for it to tie itself up to the end of it and put it?
Yeah, how dumb is it that I'm a blonde and I bleached my hair once just to be able to dye it black?
Never have I ever.
I just took it.
Eaten an entire cake by myself.
Yes, I am.
What?
But eaten an entire cake by yourself. You should have. That's literally in your
mind,
my guy.
I hope everyone is.
Can I move so?
Everybody has to try it at least once.
No, once.
Yeah.
Only once.
It's including everyone ice cream. Whole
I had a whole pound burger once too. It was part of an eating contest.
What?
How big?
It was big, dude. It was 1 pound of a burger with a huge ass bun, all this toppings and shit. It was crazy.
You've only have half.
Only have you.
Damn it, they noticed. I was gonna make it awkward for them. Never have I ever. Still had cable in 2018.
Yeah.
What?
Hello?
Wait, what do you mean by still?
Well, what does it say in your head?
Wait,
what does it say in your head? I wanna see what. Let me see
in
your head.
I have fiber optics in it, but I have cable.
You fuck. Yeah.
Same.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe
it says. It was me.
It says Blue Beaver.
I have fiber optics internet and cable.
Like, what?
Fiber optics internet, but I also pay for the cable bill. I like that.
I don't care.
I like that TV.
Never have I ever.
What?
Yes.
The question.
Why you both get close to me?
Because I want to hear the question.
Like, fucking rape me. Like, what the fuck? Okay, that's only for you and him, okay? I don't go that way. I feel like a third wheel. I feel like...
What's the question?
No, I just be... Oh. You just cuck everyone, you mean, I guess. Never have I ever... worn armor.
I win.
It was like a 6th grade, like, school project.
I wore real body armor, too. The metallic stuff, the knight's armor, and I've also worn...
Okay, back to
the start. I do Kevlar in helmet.
Yeah, I was about to say, I've also worn, like, you know, body armor, but the Kevlar and the army one with the metal plates you put inside of it.
Can you stop?
Can you guys eat each other's ass already? Can you go back to the start?
I just like talking about what I've done. What can I say? I'm conceited.
Well, I have to take a shower. I don't have to go now. To,
like, draw it out for you? Get back to the line.
I have, like, 20 minutes. I'll be back on.
I wanted to stand in between both of you.
Yeah?
Yeah, because you're both mad.
Oh my god, my mic's muted.
Okay. Man, you guys really forget how to mute your mic.
Yeah.
It's because in VR, it's like, I just forget. I'm too lazy.
Okay. So...
All you have to do is press 2 button!
I'm on. I don't care.
I'm the host, fucking.
Jeez.
Okay, you fucking cake.
Okay, start.
Why you look at me? He said he's hosting.
He's hosting? Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry, listen.
Oh, okay.
Never have I ever got so drunk that that the friend of you had to. Take you home.
Man, you're already so much better than me.
Yeah.
No.
Like,
I just walk
my
home.
English is so fucking bad.
Barely walk.
Yeah, I'm just like slumped over. Just like.
Yeah.
Do it at home. Don't go out.
A car hits you and you die. Yeah.
Whoa. Okay, you made that go dark really fast.
Never have I ever got so drunk that I puked on someone else. Yeah.
Oh shit.
She put her hand down my throat. No, it's kidding.
Whoa, you guys are just peaky
never
stuff.
Have I ever got... Never have I ever was cracking a game for PC.
What?
Never have I ever torrented or cracked a version of a game.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Everyone done that, I guess.
GTA 5.
Never have I ever used hacks on games.
Use hacks on the game.
What are these questions?
Cheaters.
I never did that.
You're Russian.
I never did that.
You made the cheats.
I didn't do it.
Cake, I'm gonna tell you something that makes me sad to be in this country. Some people don't know what torrenting is.
What is that?
What
makes
what
me
want to
hang
say?
Myself with a fucking razor blade.
Jesus.
I mean,
what did you say?
Never have I ever had suicidal thoughts.
All the time, whenever I play this game.
Oh my god.
Am I the only one who didn't have suicidal
what?
Thoughts ever? Wow.
Why? You just like, no.
People have.
Hi, plant nymph.
I've been depressed multiple times.
Never smoked cigarettes underaged.
You wanna know what thoughts I have?
Your
do
mic is unmuted.
Long
smoking weed count.
She has thoughts of him in bed every night.
Oh my god.
She tortures herself to the noises he makes.
Stop.
You would have
said. Banned off this game.
I'm surprised I'm
never
not banned.
Never have
yet,
I ever had masturbated to fictional
come,
person.
Come!
What's the question?
Masturbated to fictional person. Have you ever guys ever done that?
I mean...
This Squirtle right here.
What are you doing here?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you.
Hey, Fiona. Yeah,
do you like his glasses the best? Is that the best part?
How you doing?
Where'd your glasses go? They disappeared. Fuck. Oh, no, they're in. What the fuck? There's one broken in my fucking head. What the fuck?
I can't hear you.
No,
your mic is laggy.
So dope. You need not to listen.
What was the question?
Never had I ever had to regret something on what I've done on a party.
Have you ever regretted something you've done at a party?
Yeah, I'm staying on desktop at the moment.
I never do.
Just want to go next door. Just go next door. That's what you want.
Live life with no regrets.
Drugs.
Yeah. What about drugs?
Done them. Have you ever just done them? This is the most wholesome game I've ever fucking seen. I need something better.
What about drugs?
Really inappropriate.
What do you say about drugs?
I need something.
I don't know.
I need something really, really.
Have you done?
Just moved.
I think
it's my dick.
Can I move one up for every drug I've done?
No.
Just move them.
I would leave the world.
It's like a dictionary.
Yeah, a book.
No, I mean, like, there's only four lines, and I've done quite a few drugs,
so I'll
be there.
This one.
Yeah.
I would go through each one.
I take a Flintstone gummy.
I would go through them all. I'm not gonna lie.
There's this joke.
Never have I ever got a tattoo while I was drunk.
Well, got a tattoo while you are drunk.
Never.
I can't draw.
Never. Like, what
you can't draw at all.
Never have I ever got pierced while drunk.
Does
I mean,
knife
I wasn't
count?
Drunk.
Well, that.
Yeah, that's what it counts.
Yeah.
Should I move?
No.
No.
Yeah.
What the fuck? He said why are you drunk? Because
you weren't drunk.
Why?
Hey, were you drunk while driving? Oh, but I was driving. Does that count?
Oh yeah. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh hey. Never have I ever was driving while drunk.
Nobody.
I did.
One person.
Yeah.
What?
I was like drinking.
I'm never
like,
getting
in your
car.
It's like I'm like an alcoholic.
Never. Never.
Wait a second.
Have you ever driven while on weed?
Yes. That I move up on that too. But yo, I gotta tell you,
like,
you're
4 miles
like this.
Per hour.
I was driving.
I can't hear.
Yeah, it's
I was
like
driving a bunch
of people
home while I was drunk, and we were all drunk. I got pulled over by a cop, and they didn't even pull me out for the sobriety test. I talked my shit out of that. They knew I was like,
oh my god,
the designated driver. Like, he believed that shit. Yeah.
Oh my god.
That's how good I am at talking my way out of shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's an evil fucking Sonic over there. I'm spooked.
That's the Metal Sonic.
Fuck yourself. Get back.
Guys, we're starting again.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
we're starting again.
Yeah.
Do you want to play?
You guys want to play?
You have Kate.
It's fucking party.
Wanna play?
Fiona, you want to play?
We're playing War for Shame or No More.
Oh my god, it's here.
Hey, you are running man, okay?
Hey, you, Rustish guy. Yeah, you.
Nice!
I could do that.
I forget how long this game is, so I could be here for a while.
Oh, Fiona, do you want to play?
I was fixing my mic.
Yeah.
I'll try. Like, I'm literally installing things on my desktop. Oh. Like, IMV and all that.
Julia.
Okay.
You're a host right now.
No way, I want to host. I want to host.
Not me, no, never.
Can I host?
Who the fuck's hosting? Someone do it.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Are we all ready?
Why are you going further? Get closer.
You all ready?
Come closer.
You all ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Yes.
All right. So, never have I ever been to a rave.
A rave, R-A-V-E. Have you ever been to one?
I don't know what the fuck.
She doesn't know what it is.
All right, real.
I'll give you a rake. It's close enough.
All right. Never have I ever been to a club.
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck? This question is too easy.
Alright, never have I ever been to a...
You ask questions like, have you ever done drugs?
Hold on, we're just starting. Never have I ever been to a strip club.
I can't hear anything, he's playing music.
Strip club. I've never ever been to a strip club. Alright.
I'm 11 years old.
Never have I ever...
Julia, you're a pedophile, fuck.
Never have I ever gotten money for sex.
Was it from Walker?
Alright, never have I ever...
Wait, do we move up if we've done it, or stay if we haven't?
No, if you've done it and got paid for it.
You go forward.
No, like, do we, like, are we doing the Walk of Shame or normal version?
Walk of Shame only.
Yeah, we're not pussies here.
Okay, cool.
Never have I ever done cocaine.
And cocaine accessory?
Oh, yeah.
never have I ever done 3 drugs in the same day.
Like, what if it was laced?
If it's 3 different types of drugs, like weed, drugs, cocaine, and heroin,
yeah, but, no, if it was laced.
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
Alright.
I love people's logic.
Never have I ever... slept with 3 people in the same day.
No. Wait.
I have to figure
someone
would
count, right? No, that'd be me included. Wait, no, that'd be 2. Fuck.
No.
Never have I ever watched porn while having sex with somebody.
What the fuck?
Like, what?
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 Never have I ever made a porn with somebody.
Oof, my guy. I that'd be illegal.
Not really.
Well,
it's like prostitution, but with camera.
It's not illegal.
You just can make it for yourself to enjoy.
Right. That should be illegal if the shit don't find out.
Alright, never have I ever had a foursome.
No.
That's like a gangbang, pretty much.
Dude, guys are perfectly equipped for this, because you're the fourth wheel on this. You have one girl on one hand, one girl on the other hand, one on your dick, and you just swap them around.
That's a lot, holy god.
Never ever had a threesome, then. How about that? Is that easier?
Yes.
Alright, there we go.
Yeah, that's easier.
Alright. Never have I ever got drunk and high at the same time.
No. I've never.
Never have I ever beaten a video game because there's somebody back in the front line.
Minecraft.
I don't think they're. There we go. Got them to move up.
Yeah.
Did you win?
Yes. Hello, how you doing?
Alright, we have a winner. We're done.
Okay, so.
Dude, it smells like straight marijuana.
I
don't know why.
No one's that crazy.
Because you're smoking.
Because you were smoking.
That was a pretty spread out game, though. That was a pretty spread out game.
Hey, I will disassemble you like your fucking Legos. Stop with the music.
You're the host.
be the host.
Okay. Mwah.
Wait, can I
host? Supposed to do that. You wanna host? Okay.
Yeah. Oh my god. Jeez, my ears.
Cool. Walk this game, okay?
I'm standing up now, my back.
Okay.
Wait, let me close my door before wants... I say something.
Let me shit. Just...
Right. It's okay, let them hear it. Okay, Cake, we get it. You wanna fuck her, okay?
Hey.
It's funny.
Hello.
What the
dude, it's so okay. Strong. Oh my god.
He sat in the back line for so long.
Are you ready?
He starts sniffing it.
He smells so good.
He starts snorting the air.
Never have I ever been into furry.
Yeah, no, fuck.
No.
What?
Why do they keep walking up and going back?
Because maybe borderline.
He's thinking about it. Again.
What?
He wants to
okay,
fuck you.
Never have I ever watched hentai.
Squidward. Finally go up on that question.
Yo, you're lying, purple guy.
Squidward's nose.
Alright, never have I ever watched porn of a cartoon.
The hentai is the same thing.
It's
the
not
same.
No,
no,
it's not.
No,
no,
no.
It's the same cartoon is like a kid show.
Okay, but still,
hentai
like,
is like its own fucking genre.
I know that, but I'm saying yeah. Like both of these questions are like two different versions of the same question by two different
not
countries.
Really?
In
a kid
sense.
Show? A cartoon? Oh. A kid show?
No,
it
no.
Counts. Fuck off. Ask the next question. Stop arguing about this. I'm done with it already.
Why?
Let's see. Never
it's particulars,
have
man.
Man, you never
no.
Have
sorry. Hey, you
no,
three! Stop flirting! I'll get you on a three-way. Stop
everybody.
It!
Sorry.
You're dead. You're as dead as my dreams. Get over it.
I've been so mad at a video game, I broke something.
My desk.
Yeah. Wow. My desk!
You all have anger issues.
It's right here.
Because,
shh, no, don't.
No, oh, banger,
okay,
let
me go dick level, okay? Hold
never
shit,
have I
okay.
Ever cosplayed during sex. Never have I ever cosplayed.
So four
Beauty and the Beast.
Just a dog.
Alright,
I'm gonna go to jail.
Never have I
they're already in jail.
In
no, whoever reaches the goal wins.
What was the question?
What did you say? Never
have
played
in VR chat.
Played in VR chat.
No.
No.
Why is he ahead? He just, yeah. Like, jumped in line.
Dungeons and Dragons counts.
What? That's man.
Yeah, get out of here.
He's not even playing.
I said not you.
Never have I ever...
been a plant nymphomaniac.
I'm not a nymphomaniac. I'm a fairy. Never have I ever been into a Neko girl. Never have I ever been into
Neko
Girl.
I don't even know what the fuck that is.
The first question was about furries. That's just another furry thing. I don't
know what Neko Girls and furries are two completely different things.
Nickelback.
What is a chick?
What the
fuck is chick cat thing?
Why every time I turn around, you go back on the ground?
See,
for a second
they should move forward.
A chick cat thing is like a fucking furry. It's the same thing.
It's not though. Okay, do you want to ask?
Could
the
you
questions?
Speak louder?
I mean, you're making you're arguing semantics over the same particulars. Is what I'm trying to say.
Okay, you can ask the question.
No, you continue. Go ahead.
My leg is itchy now.
Stop I made an issue over two questions. That's all I gotta say.
Awkward silence.
She left?
What is his name?
Yeah.
Never have left? I ever bought flowers for someone.
I can't believe she left. I feel bad now.
Aww.
Never have I ever been attracted to someone under
stop
the age of consent while I was over the age of consent.
I no.
What?
No. Look at the emu! That's why you went to jail, isn't it? That's why you went to jail, isn't it?
Went over the
year.
What?
That's not a yes or a no.
Consent.
I'm just gonna say that now.
I didn't understand the question.
You don't understand what over the age and under the age means?
Yeah,
you can't help
yeah,
it
but
that
I didn't
legal
heard
age
the
11 years old.
Yeah, Julia.
You are.
I get it. You like 10-year-olds, okay? Fuck. Never have I ever.
little
the original Mario.
Whoa.
You mean the
Whoa.
One? You mean
like
the one with like
demo.
Mario and Luigi going around, jumping over things, getting coins, and then only hitting the little power button to flip over those things that are coming out of the tubes at the top, right? The original Mario, like the original Mario Brothers.
Yes.
That yeah. game was awesome.
Never have I ever.
Yes.
I'm
just gonna. How do I turn off avatars for certain people?
I'm gonna kill her.
I would make a joke about that, but I don't think it's the right time.
Yeah, stop. Just skip it. Next question.
What did
question.
I miss? What did I miss?
Never have
no,
I
stop.
Ever.
What did you
Nothing.
Do?
Nothing.
I wanna see.
Something illegal.
I wanted
yeah.
to see it. I missed the
Something
whole
thing. Is in my mouth.
What?
Like what?
Oh, is it her dick?
Is that what's her dick?
No.
My leg is
Who
switchy.
Do we go on?
Are you sure it's your leg that's itchy? Never have I ever.
I thought
fuck
you were fapping
cake.
Too for a second.
You're fierce.
Fuck off.
Yeah. I'll fuck on. Never have I ever.
What?
Had someone steal a bike I own.
No.
Oh, yeah.
I had to think that through.
What about if you stole somebody's bike as well? Did you want to ask that afterwards?
No.
I mean,
you stole someone's bike?
No.
I brought it back, though.
I
just need to get to the store.
Did he steal his bike? Is that why he lost his bike?
Oh, yeah.
I have no legs.
Whoa. I don't know if she was into disabled people.
What a purple guy. He's, like, so innocent.
Do you guys know the Captain Morgan stance right now? That's what I'm doing right now.
Oh my god. Keep going.
That's when you have like your leg.
Never
on top
have
of the
I
desk.
Ever.
Can't relate.
True. Never have I ever. Never have I ever gotten other people to break up.
Oh, we have a winner.
Disgusting. What?
We finally won! You finally won, dude. Good job.
Hey.
You know,
nice one.
I win.
Okay.
Like, we win. You win.
No.
Fuck.
Never have I ever worn multiple pieces of clothing at the same time.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Konnichiwa.
Gucci.
Gucci? Gucci gang.
Never have I ever... crowd surfed, I don't know. Hey, don't go inside me. You're only allowed to
I win!
Okay.
I'm the next winner. Second place.
Never have I ever... had... super short hair.
Oh, fucking
what?
I mean, how short? Are you talking about like arm,
boy,
like, arm,
if,
like
if
like
I
army,
wanted to
like
specify,
army?
You haven't done very much, huh? It's okay.
Not short. This one.
It's okay.
This is very long.
You sit back here all the time whenever we play this.
You're female, my guy. Never have I ever.
We gotta do some like easy questions sometime.
During sex.
Oh, jeez. He's still going, trying to get everybody to the end.
For each other. Never have I ever.
What's going on here?
She sat at the
what?
Second, the
what?
First line the whole time.
Felt so conscious at a pool.
Innocence.
I feel so bad.
6-year-old playing VR chat. 6-year-old playing VR chat.
No.
Okay.
Jesus. I just feel bad she sat here the whole time.
I have like scoliosis in my back.
Catch him real good.
Would you like the bow starter doll? Okay, I guess I'm gonna fuck myself.
No, I'm okay, thank you. Oh,
okay.
Okay.
Would you like a host cake for you?
Okay, yes.
Guys, get ready for his very broken English that you can't understand.
Fuck off.
I can speak German if you want.
I can barely speak my own language. I prefer not.
What the hell was that?
Like, German's not my own language. I'm Polish, so...
retarded. What a special.
Guys.
Do it.
Maybe he is.
What?
You want to play?
Do that.
I'm disabled.
Do that? No, I'm not stupid.
I mean, you are.
You're
a million rock.
Never have I ever thought about to be another gender.
Thought about being another gender.
Didn't we already do that?
I've heard that, like, 1,000 times.
Who gives a shit? Move up if you have.
I haven't.
Move.
Good job.
Step back.
At least you're to be a fucking girl.
At least you're happy.
She likes fisting herself.
Yeah, I know.
You need to stop, please.
I don't know why these people want to switch genders. Like,
it doesn't even look accurate. You're like bending your arms when you shouldn't.
Neither do I.
Look behind you.
The character's like broken. Holy shit.
You guys should be happy.
I
like how
I can turn off avatar
gender
things so I don't see that fuck behind you.
Hey, what's
you're
nice
proud of your gender.
Sukubli.
Never have I ever took LSD.
Never have you ever done LSD.
Done what?
It's the kill.
LSD.
You.
Done in the drug man. LSD.
But yeah, man.
Okay. I know you haven't done it.
She's like, but I have.
Never have I ever.
The girl.
Never have I ever done
up my ass.
You need to stop.
Yeah, no, get back here.
I'm gonna leave.
She ran all the way to the end. She respawned.
I'm just trying to play a game.
Yeah.
Never have I ever been to a foreign country.
What was the question?
Been to a foreign country, you deaf fucks.
Yeah.
I wish I had.
If you've been to Florida or Texas, it counts.
Me too.
What? That doesn't count.
It's a joke.
Florida does count.
I'm from Florida.
You sound like you're from fucking halfway across the world.
No, it is family, that is. I get the accent from family.
So your family's from halfway across the world?
Yes.
You sound like
so you were born in Florida?
Like Russia.
Yeah, but wait, you were born in Florida?
Around there.
Never have I ever been on Darknet.
Never have you ever been on the deep web. That's what the Darknet is.
Why do you say it like that?
What? Because some people identify as the Darknet, okay?
Oh, yeah. Huh?
Like, everyone who says Darknet.
Right now.
I try! It just
you're
happens.
Not trying hard enough! Delete the avatar!
Never have I ever stole something.
Can it be your heart?
No.
Can it be careful?
You need to stop.
You say you need to stop.
Right through the middle.
Never have I ever got into the fight.
Wait, by your logic, you're supposed to stop the heartbreak, but...
Shut up.
Oh, never mind.
He's talking.
But what you drew isn't accurate. Fuck you, Cake.
Yeah, that's what I said. You're supposed to put a crack
what
in
was it. What was the question?
Never have I ever gotten into a fight.
Never have I ever got into a fight like to beat someone.
I mean, that's preferably what you get into a fight for.
You can go like...
when he's ready.
I know
what you can do. Just ask another
question. I almost just punched my screen. Holy shit.
He starts fighting in real life. Just hit
the wall. Like punching my mind.
Who are you?
Oh my god.
Never have I ever wanted to be like a famous.
I know. Not really.
Never have I ever uploaded something on YouTube.
Oh my god.
I uploaded a Minecraft.
I uploaded a video
like
of someone
how to download Minecraft. No. How to download Minecraft? 5.
I probably watched
1.
It.
1.2. Yeah.
Did they watch it
because
you were a girl?
is my Minecraft.
Never have I ever seen two girls walk off.
No, it's in Spanish.
It was Spanish?
That's, yeah.
Wait, what was the question?
Never have I ever watched two girls walk off. Come. Are you into that? Want me to...
Stop. Hazy, I'm not doing it anymore. Yes.
Never have I ever were into two girls one cup. Move forward.
What?
Into that?
Into that, yeah.
He respawned, wow.
He like moved three space.
I am, stop doing that.
Step back.
I'm 10-year-old version.
Thank you.
What?
He moved up!
Wrong line!
Oh, okay.
I guess you got your answer.
It was the wrong line. Yeah, shit in my mouth, yeah.
Who's doing that?
Fuck. Pretty fast, though.
Doing what?
You. Obviously.
Oh. Oh my god, stop.
Never have I ever... First of all, you're doing my own.
Watching
a porn and masturbate to it and regret
wait. This guy.
Never have I ever regretted masturbating after porn. After watching porn. English is my first language, by the way.
No, what the fuck?
Edward Grant's like...
No.
Hey, he busted a nut.
Never have I ever were watching incest porn.
Oh my god. Of course.
Like
of course.
And three will tie.
Luca.
They won?
Yeah, we shouldn't feel proud about winning. Let's go.
And three.
Are you getting your butt ready for him?
Yeah.
I'm bored of this.
Don't step back.
Make cue for
say then.
What interesting avatar. What? You said my name.
You are a horrible person.
I know I am. But at least I admit it. Okay?
So I use
I guess... Oh, you're gonna that. Say that?
Yeah. I respect that.
Oh, okay. Okay, I guess...
Julia,
okay. I mean, it's up to you if you want to talk to me.
No, I'm. No, I don't want to host. Oh my god.
Here, I'll help you host.
Okay, bye. Okay, I mean,
wait.
What do you guys
want to
do?
I can, but I don't want to.
I don't give a fuck what you want. Get on here.
Oh. What do you guys want to do?
I don't know.
Peter. Fiona, what do you want to do?
You're gonna host? Okay, you host.
What? No,
guys.
Yes, I'm here.
Oh, okay.
We need to kick that frog out. That one.
Yeah.
Somebody pick something to do.
So I'll just turn on
I picked no ever, never have I ever, and I always I got really bored with this. I feel like I'm about to fall asleep.
So, nine?
You should go to sleep.
I'm saying not early that night. My mic stuffed up again. Dang.
Okay, so.
Rib.
Oh, shit.
What's it right now?
What the fuck is that? Oh, okay.
It is a courtroom room that Cupid wants them to go to because he's being on trial for child pornography.
Oh, oh shit. Everyone just hops in.
I've been cheated by you since I don't know when. So I made up my mind, it must come to an end. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire inside my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, whoa, mamma mia, here I go again. My, how could I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed ya. Did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, now I really know. when you go. When you slam the door, I think you know that I won't be away too long. You know I'm not that strong. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, whoa, Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma Mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed ya. Yeah, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma Mia, even when I say bye-bye, take me now or never. Mamma Mia, it's a game we play. Goodbye, doesn't mean forever. Yeah, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go?
It goes on forever.
That'll probably be the end soon.
Let's go close to that.
Oh gosh, and the song's on loop. It's like torture. Why did we come to here? The song's on a loop and this world just doesn't end.
It's a never-ending world.
It's like purgatory!
We're isolated.
We come here and we just start running and now look at us. We're being tortured by our own decisions.
I think I see the end.
Maybe.
I'm joking about that, I really do. I think
we actually did get to the end.
Oh yeah,
I can't hear you, Fiona.
Why did I ever let you go?
Yeah, it's the end. Look, we made it.
We did it.
Look at that. It's not.
We're not isolated after all.
It's not an never ending. Oh, wow. That was. It does look great. We should all jump off together. Come on, get over here.
Alright.
Alright.
Let's count. Kind of the top of three.
One,
three,
two,
wait, one, two,
three.
You know I'm not that strong. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything.
You'll never die.
Mamma Mia, here I go again.
Yo.
Dude, we ran to the end of the map. It took a while. And then we all jumped off the edge together.
It's a really big map.
It really is. We should run the other way.
Yeah, let's try that.
kinda saw someone shadow.
Yeah, so did I. I've been cheated by you. Oh, it's not that far this way though. So I made up my mind. I guess I came with us. I thought I was gonna come with us. Will I ever learn? I don't know how. Oh wait. Is that Nymph?
Hi, it's Kento.
Hey, Nymph, how are you doing?
All right, how are you?
Good. I was just playing without name tags, and I was like, I knew that was you. I just had a feeling.
What are we doing here?
We just ran to the edge of the map one way, and then we just got to the other edge over here. What are we gonna do?
I could never let you go.
Well, now what do we do?
I've been angry and sad about the things that you do.
What are we thinking here?
So I made up my
mind. What do you guys want to do?
I don't know, man.
But when you go, when you slam the door, I think you know that I won't be.
You guys wanna go to the pub?
Let's go, drop a portal.
Yeah. Alright.
Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, whoa, Mamma Mia. Here I go again. My. How can I resist ya? Mamma
Attack Mia. Formation B. Go, go, go. I have no idea what that was, Redwood. I really don't. That was just something that just passed the time, I guess. And that weird song, yeah, that was an odd song.
Hey. Hey, fam. What do you want to sell you?
Orange. I like it. Okay, give me a second. Social. Online.
Is that your persona?
Hey, just leave the bar.
No. Oh, yeah, it's potential. Let me help you.
Oh, where is it? There you are.
What?
Yeah, you.
Hi. Hello. Oh. Oh, I've got that's the song for you. I've got just the song for you. Just give me a.
Oh, God.
Oh, is your avatar sounds up too much? My bad. My bad. Sorry, baby.
Which one was that?
Thank you.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Yeah, watch out from the sky with the cat ears.
And we meet again.
Wait, you met somebody else with this?
Just fucking just block both of them. Just fucking turn down your avatar sounds.
Hey, you guys, you should block guy with the cat ears. He's the one who's mic spamming.
Ah, I don't know that thing lags.
Ah, is that JoJo?
Is that JoJo from Undertale? Hi. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
How are you? I'm doing great. How's your day been?
It's been pretty good, pretty good. Thank you.
Fuck, my fucking throat is sore now. Hey, yo, bitch, what's
what time is it for you? Night time, daytime?
Enough or what?
9:18 p.m.
Hello? What's your fucking parents saying? Why are you in the club by yourself?
Hey, look, it's Johnny Cage.
Yeah, oh, whoa,
huh?
We gotta
it's
have
Johnny
a
Johnny Cage.
Oh,
what the fuck? Hey, look who it is, man.
A little bit irritable, what do you get to say?
Who is playing that fucking shit old music?
God. Hey, man, who's this?
How's it going, dude? It's been a minute.
Yara, yara,
how you doing? How you doing? Oh my god, you finally... You finally talked, dude. This is the first time I heard your voice. Wow. Since when did you start talking?
Like,
oh god, I can't hear
you. Or something.
You should.
The cat ears. Oh my goodness, it's so loud.
Death before I can.
That's fucking great. Hello?
So.
Wait a minute. We gotta fucking turn down Discord.
Yes.
Super low.
Oh my goodness, someone wants to kick me.
I blocked and muted that. Can you hear me? Hello?
Oh, he's out of here.
Yo, bartender.
Hey, what's up, my boy? Andrew knows.
Wait, let me just say your name first.
Bardan, what's up?
I'm just here looking to get buzzed and looking to get some honeys.
What's up? I'm sorry, B. I'm having trouble with my friend. Just wait a second, okay? What's up, Shobo? Hello, huh? Gully. Shobo? I think friend lagged. Yeah, my friend crashed. Hey, Cody. Shobo
hey,
just
man.
Crashed.
Oh, okay. Hey, I think I'm gonna get on a little bit, alright?
Yeah, okay, it's fine.
Okay,
I'll see you later.
I'll see you later, man.
You can... Wait, my man.
Yeah.
You use Steam, yeah?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, just... Can you add me on Steam? It's the same username, Solid Mansouri.
Okay, man, I'll send you a friend request right now.
Yeah.
Okay, man.
See you, man, later.
See ya.
What's up, Coco?
Erden, I'll spank your wink. I'll spank your wink, Erden.
No, thank you.
No, that was in your bio thingy description. I was filling in the blanks, dude.
Oh, I see.
Wow.
Nice job.
Wow.
Hey, man, I'm just here at the bar, looking to get buzzed, looking for some honeys.
Oh, shit. You should use that on them. I bet they'll love that.
Danny.
Who's they? Who's they?
The Queen
Bee, squad?
Your queen. My squad.
Where's your gang
what
gang?
Squad? Where's my gang gang? What are you talking about? I don't have a gang.
You know, what's her name?
The chick that sounds like you. Peachy.
Oh. Peachy doesn't want to believe that she sounds like me, so...
No, but I have...
No.
Hey, you guys
no,
can
no,
be
no.
like sisters.
No, she's not on right now. So... No, wait, no. Wait, no. She is on. But I followed you instead.
Oh. Well, where do you want to go, Coco? This pug is dead.
Oh, you want... Really? I mean, let's make conversation. Let's see.
Oh, you never make conversation with mirror people.
You're right. They're a bunch of...
something happening.
Oh, no.
I do see the chat. I was just trying my best to be a mute.
Is there any quartz? Oh, there is a quartz. What's this case?
Mama, I know you're here.
Conversation here.
Why is there a shot?
Oh! Catch ya!
What up?
I saw your other person.
Please do not do that again.
Just
the people
shit.
That hacked you. Yeah, I know, I did delete it.
Sorry.
No,
hey, Fifi, what's going on, girl? Yeah. What you doing?
We funny you now.
Hey, look, we're in VR chat.
Yeah, in VR?
Your ears aren't virgins anymore, Aaron.
Anything interesting happening in VR today?
You just got ear raped.
Anyways, oh, hey, Fiona.
You know
that is a
long time no see, buddy.
Oh my god. Hey, yo, that werewolf game I played last night, bro. Oh,
have
god.
You seen my mama?
Killed off hella people. Then I got cooked at the end.
Lithian and never die?
I can deny it. I am happy.
Look at this little bubble.
Cute.
Oh my god.
Man, my body so crashed,
cute.
Bro.
Oh,
that,
like,
you know that. I was up all
that's
day
yesterday. Come here, follow me. I gotta shake up.
Oh, are we going to the
bathroom? I tried to stay a little bit longer today.
Am I allowed to come?
My body is
yeah,
fucking crashed.
Of course they
can.
Skirts, thank you for the follow. I love you.
Skirts.
You got tiny legs, Kiwa. You gotta,
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I told Coco, I said, yeah, I just came to the pug to get buzzed. You know, I'm just looking for honeys.
I can't do
Mama? Mama?
Yes, Queen Bee.
It's true. Mama? Why isn't my mama answering me?
Jim's actually playing
too. You can't call me a bee. Only we can call each other that.
Ooh, I wanna leave. Oof.
Mama?
Where's it at?
You can't use the B word, that's our word.
The B
word? Yeah, this word.
The B word.
The B word.
The
B is that what you're gonna show me, your echoey voice?
Strangely, that voice makes you sound like a man.
I know, right?
I told you vaping was gonna get you wrong.
Shit. Do you have a hole in your neck now? Ooh.
What are you using for a voice changer?
There you go, you deserve it, Kappa.
Thanks for the $2, Koopa.
What?
I love you.
You're like,
let me do a
Girls are like super quiet.
I did say I would do a squat for
you. That's
one.
Okay.
Two.
Oh god.
I got this one.
Oh, that one's awful.
I got this one.
It's really cool, but there's like the one thing that's so
beyond
this.
Don't do that one. Do a different one.
Oh, fuck off, dude! You fucking eat my ass. Look!
Listen.
Roll
into the ground.
Ready?
With your soundboard.
Yeah. Quack.
It's a whole fucking song, but. I can add that to that, and shit's cool as fuck. And it's not like I can make
her
sound
like
super fucking loud
time,
either.
Like it gets to the low beats.
I don't get what the point of that last one was. I'm gonna be honest.
I liked it. It was a good song. It was good.
No, but just saying, like I can add like a soundboard to this. That's all.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Oh, so you can do like.
You changed
memes.
Your avatar again.
Oh, I did. My new one I got. When Jim gets here, you see why I have
this one. Huh? Where those fingers been? They're black.
Dude, don't look under my skirt. Don't do it. God damn it, I told
you. Oh my gosh, what in the what?
I fucking told you not to do it. I have to fix that.
What in the...
There's a lot of pink under there.
Yeah, I told you not to do it.
I don't
it.
Know if it's panties or if it's fleshy. I don't know what I just saw.
Jim says it's a Barbie doll, so I'm okay. I won't get in trouble at least.
Where is
I
Jim?
Definitely see panties
he
and
says
I definitely see flesh.
Oh, and then when he gets done with that, he's gonna join
FBI
us?
FBI, open up!
Yeah, whatever he's doing.
Hey, I haven't done anything wrong. I'm just a bird.
Hey, so he's coming. I said after he's done with that, he's gonna come join us.
Yeah.
Hi.
Mama, I gotta tell you something. Follow me.
What?
Oh my goodness.
You know what I'm saying?
I got a girlfriend today. She's a big old snake. I know it's weird for a bird to have a girlfriend that's a snake, but she's cool.
It's fine, so long as she doesn't eat you up, because snakes eat birds.
No, she says she might, like, swallow me whole and then regurgitate me, but
thank
I find that kind of hot.
Love you.
Oh, no. Are you into war, my son?
Am I? What?
Are you into war?
10-year-old boy.
The fuck is that?
Like, the it's when you have a fetish for being eaten alive.
Oh, no, Mama, I don't have that. She just promised me a really good suck that she might eat me up, like, not like chew me, but like completely swallow me whole. But she said that she might spit me back out, so it's still a good suck. Right to
Let's go back
down.
I don't even know what the... Don't mind me, I had a chocolate today.
Mama, you want to know what my girlfriend's name is? Her name
what?
Is... Oh, wait, where'd she go? Oh, she went offline. Wait, I can still tell you her name. I just gotta go to my office. Her name is Consensual Throat.
Consensual what?
Consensual Throat.
But, oh no.
He's been, you know, like, perceived prejudice.
Really, dude?
Why was... Huh?
Really, dude? That name?
No. That's her actual name. She's a hottie thottie.
Do you know her real name,
why
though?
Was... No. It's fucking VR chat, nigga.
You still get the real names in here? Like, you can...
I can,
what if her actual real name was actually Consensual Throat?
That would be
that'd
something
be
interesting. Like, that's their legal name.
That would be really interesting. But that's more of like a stripper
by
name.
By the way, why was Papa staring at you intently like you guys were gonna have fun tonight?
Because we're getting married tonight, my child.
Hey! How are you doing today?
Mama, Papa getting married?
I'm doing pretty good, thanks.
Papa!
I'm glad to hear it.
You about to say the F word there?
You want my Discord?
The
no, I wasn't gonna say
I think he's left.
I'm just a dizzy little baby.
Mama and Papa are gonna get married!
What's your Discord on you?
That's good.
No capitals. Hashtag 416.
Look at him. Look, he's staring so intently into your soul. It's like you two are in love.
Coco, no capitals, 4167.
Hey, Fiona.
I think he's
Papa
dead.
Papa loves you.
They keep calling me a 10-year-old boy.
She is a yandere, so he could be dead.
Never believe me.
Of sons of bitches.
She would never do that to Papa.
Look, pull out your knife. See?
Oh, Mama! Are you trying to kill me again for the fifth time?
Now we're Discord friends.
Are you guys getting married? Or are we getting divorced again? What's going on?
Mama and Papa
yeah, but...
are getting married!
But he said he wanted to wait for more people to be active.
Work.
I told Jen today. Now he's not gonna want to do it. God damn it!
Can I
do the no. We're gonna Kila.
10-year-old boys, you guys. Have it.
We're doing it in like half an hour or an hour.
Jim, you got an hour. Hurry up.
You do.
Hey,
you get married
Mama.
In an hour.
Mama. Mama. Yeah. Can I be the real Mama? Mama! You two are in love! Oh, she went offline. Completely swallow me. Can I be the real Mama? Mama!
Aw, it's okay, my child.
We're in love! Oh, she went offline. Completely swallow me. Can I be the rich
wow.
guy?
Aw, it's so okay, my child.
I don't know what happened.
We're in love! Oh, she went off. Completely swallow
oh, God,
me. Can I
loop.
Be the rich guy?
Please stop.
Aw, it's
so
okay, my child.
Who
vulnerable with the actor in love!
Stop now! Thank you. Oh gosh. That was killing me. I have no idea. All I know is I went to go click on that verse and then boom. They were on my other account's friends list. I clicked on them like 10 times though, so I probably forced that. That was just odd though. I think I'm gonna cut it and take a break, guys. It's been like 5 hours already. I need to do something. So, I'm gonna get back in there and just say that I'm gonna go AFK. But I'm gonna cut the stream here. Talk to you guys later. Love you all.
It should just be Psycho Jester.